back. Today I'm doing Papa John's. Papa John's Philly cheesesteak pizza. It has the original Philly cheesesteak steak on it from the original Philly cheesesteak company. It has green peppers. I'm assuming it has provolone and a mix in mozzarella. And so let's give it a gander. How does this thing look? I was going to do the Fritos one, but I missed it. They go, you missed it. It's gone. We stopped that. So we have the new Philly cheesesteak. And this is what it looks like. I hope you can see it. I'm going to go in slow. Going in slow. Look at that, gang. Isn't that beautiful? So I don't think I've ever done a Papa John's video before. I usually get my I get fast food pizza. I always go to Taco Bell. They have their taco pizza. Anyways, I usually go to like the Round Table or what's the other one? Domino's and I don't know the big. I just don't know. Anyway, so I'm trying the new Philly cheesesteak. I love Philly cheesesteak sandwiches. That's one of my favorite sandwiches. And so I'm kind of excited to see what this tastes like, okay? So, and they throw in some garlic, Papa John's garlic sauce, which is nice. A peppercini, which is really good if you like peppercinis. And of course, they threw in some red peppers and Parmesan cheese, yes, which is nice. I didn't have to ask. I was sitting, it was very nice. I went to this Papa John's here in Saratoga. And I'm sitting there, and I ordered, and they brought it out to me. I was sitting in my car just waiting. Very nice people there. The one in Saratoga, Papa John's in Saratoga. Get there. They do a good job there. Anyways, so, yeah, so this is a Philly cheesesteak. So before I even bite into this, gang, what do you think? Do you think what kind of toppings do you think should be next on a pizza? Like so this is called the Philly cheesesteak pizza, obviously. BLT pizza, or what do you think, a cold cut combo pizza? What are your thoughts? Put it in your comments below and tell me what you think a good, great, you know, sandwich topping would be for a pizza. So this is the Philly cheesesteak. What's your favorite? Maybe the French dip pizza. Let me know. Put it in the comments section below, gang. Anyways, getting back, I am rambling again. So we're gonna give this a shot, the new Papa John's pizza. This is like $15. For a small, but, you know, whatever. Because Papa John's all about quality. That's what it says on the box. Anyway, so here we go. This is the new Philly cheese steak pizza from Papa John's. And it's so fresh, it's sticking to the box. So here we go. We're going to give this a shot. And this is like a gooey, cheesy pizza. Look at this. And here we go. Mmm. Mmm. Wow. I didn't get any napkins. I'm sorry. Wow. Right off the bat. Oh my goodness, the cheese just jumps out of you. The richness of the cheese and the cheesesteak, and then you got the green peppers. Oh my goodness, this is actually really good. I thought it was gonna be like, you know, janky, and it's not. It's not janky, it's good. Look at the cheesesteak, actual cheesesteak, gang. Mmm. Mmm. Wow. And the onions. This is off the hook. My first time at Papa John's. I'm blown away. This is like really good. I'm like surprised. You know, you usually go to these, you know, corporate places like Pizza Hut. And, you know, they put out good pizzas. But this is really good. Papa John's Philly cheesesteak pizza. Woo, 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 woo. Get to Papa John's, gang. On a scale of 1 to 5, this is a 5. Woo, this is off the hook. If you love Philly cheesesteak, get to Papa John's and try this pizza. Yummy. Oh boy, I'm so happy. This made my day. Thank you, Papa John's. I can't go back to try out your new creations. I'm excited now. I'm all about Papa John's now. Anyways, let me know in the comment section, what would you like to see on a pizza? What kind of sandwich creations on a pizza? They have the Philly cheesesteak, the BLT pizza, who knows? Or the, what kind of other sandwiches are there? What about a, I don't know. What kind, I don't know what kind of a Dagwood sandwich, something. Or the, what is the Vietnamese sandwich? The, I forgot what it's called, but it's kind of, that'd be kind of a good on a sandwich. Oh my goodness. I'm rambling. Anyways, let me know what you like. And, that'd be it. Look at this. This is awesome. Off the hook. This is getting 5, gang. Thank you for tuning in. Please share, like, subscribe. Tell one friend about my channel, my YouTube channel, Joey's World Tour. Anyways, keep tuning in and for more super cool food reviews from Joey. Anyways, thank you all. And as Luke Skywalker would say, I'll be back. Thank you so much for tuning in. This is Joe for Joey's Super Cool Food Review saying, peace.